Three, two, one. Let's go into the first match of the quarterfinals here at the Washington State Best Jumpstart Competition. And we are watching the autonomous modes of these two teams. We have Red Line and Blue Line. It looks like Red Line has a very crazy autonomous mode, and Red Line scoring 1 point so far. Blue Line, though, with an even crazier autonomous mode. Now, Red Line starting out with scoring a lot into the middle. Wow, that's a lot. And Blue Line looking like they're actually taking quite a lot of quickly, but two teams actually missing the two goals in the middle of the ice cream zone. These robots, very frantic, looking very chilly, quickly. Blue Line now breaking against Gateway. And now, Blue Line is going to score even more. All right, so right now at the same time, I want to take a look at what's going on. Both teams scored so many points, so many, you can't really get that. We should get the lead just by looking at it. Let's go back to the Red Line, Blue Line, contested over here, and it looks like Red Line did manage to score. Blue Line nearly getting stuck in for a second. 299. Barrel.